see this guy. One isn't happy to be being dealt with, but two has a hook in his mouth that I'm gonna try and get out, even though I'm probably gonna get hurt in the process. I'm sure that's not very comfortable. You can encourage the turtle to bring his head up. One, by using gravity, and two, by poking his back. Might be able to get some pressure on that hook. Oh, hook is out. That's awesome. Turtle can be set free.